Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam.
As of 8 a.m. on May 8, local time in China, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam was 158.16 meters. A drop of approximately 70 centimeters compared to the water level on the 28th of last month. Looking at this dam from the upstream side, the water level seems to be around the line indicated. As of 9 a.m. this morning, the flow rate at the upstream station was 8,090 cubic meters per second, and the inflow into the Three Gorges Dam was 11,000 cubic meters per second. Therefore, after subtraction, the total value from around the dam and from the tributaries was 2,910 cubic meters per second. The inflow into the Three Gorges Dam continues to be at a high level. As of 8 a.m., the total discharge of the Three Gorges Dam was 16,800 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge capacity for hydroelectric power generation at this dam is 31,000 cubic meters per second. So it is estimated that just over 50% of the power generation is generated. This is a simple calculation, but this means that around 17 hydroelectric power generation water turbines are in operation. Compared to the middle of last month, the amount released is more than double.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Check the information regarding the Three Gorges Dam released by the Hydrological Bureau of Hunan Province, China. You can see that the discharge amount, shown in black, has increased significantly since the morning of May 7. On the other hand, the amount of inflow has not changed much, suggesting that the dam operator's intention is to lower the dam's water level. It's early May, and there's only 1 month left until flood season. At the Three Gorges Dam, the water level of the dam is lowered to 145 meters around June 10 every year. Looking at this year's actual data, although the water level was low in January, it is now higher than usual. Considering last year's drought situation and actual data, the flood season may start again this year without the water level reaching 145 meters. Three Gorges Dam has facilities for generating hydroelectric power. But did you know that the water turbines used to generate power were transported from far away in Canada? The construction of the dam is divided into three phases, and the initial stage is mainly funded by foreign capital. This includes power generation equipment. In this diagram, 14, 12, and 6 water turbines are installed at each circle, making a total of 34. The 14 units on the right side of the screen are manufactured by American GE, that is, General Electric Company. After being manufactured in North America, it was shipped by ship from the port of Montreal, Canada. It took about 6 weeks to be shipped to Shanghai. And from there, it was transported up the Yangtze River to the Three Gorges area of Hubei Province. Although they have excellent equipment, as I always report on this channel, the amount of power generation estimated from the amount of discharge is not very good. In 2020, China's official media proudly reported that the Three Gorges Dam's annual power generation became the highest in the world. However, there has been no similar news since then. There probably isn't enough power generation to make the news. Last year marked exactly 20 years since the first unit started generating electricity. Is the water turbine still operating normally, including the procurement of parts? Let's take a look at the weather forecast service Windy's performance over the past 12 hours. This is the situation as of 9 a.m. this morning. There are some rain clouds above the Three Gorges Dam. As you can see, more and more clouds are being supplied from around the Bay of Bengal and flowing northeast, in areas of the south where it has already been raining. Even a small amount of rain could cause landslides. The Three Gorges Dam has several important roles, namely, flood control, power generation, and navigation. On the other hand, there are numerous challenges such as sedimentation, environmental destruction, rapid climate change, cracking, and the increasing problem of garbage. They claim to choose the best water level from the perspectives of hydroelectric power, navigation, and irrigation, asserting it is safe and secure. But is that really the truth?
Especially, I have doubts about the recent water level situation.
As far as our channel has researched, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the area indicated by the red line.
Next, let's take a look at the forecast for the next week. There are rain signs around the dam and upstream of the Yangtze River, and it will rain quite a bit. Today's weather forecast for the Three Gorges Dam is a high of 30 degrees, a low of 16 degrees, and light rain. It's only the beginning of May, but the temperature is high this year. Rain clouds will continue to spread over southern China and coastal areas, causing rain in many places. Now, when you think of the Three Gorges Dam, many viewers probably have images of great floods and hydroelectric power generation. Surprisingly, it is also a popular tourist spot in China. It is reported that the number of visitors from January to June 2023 was 1.5 million, an increase of 50,000 from the same period in 2019, before the coronavirus. This is a photo taken during the long holidays. There is an observation deck overlooking the dam, but it is full of people. However, I would like to add that there are almost no foreigners seen before the infection. As the name suggests, the Three Gorges Dam is named Three Gorges because there are three canyons nearby. It's a scenic place, so it's a remote place surrounded by mountains and there's nothing around. It is surprising that an average of 8,300 people come to such a place every day. When I looked up the current entrance fee, it was 35 yuan for the basic course and 185 yuan for the optional set. When converted to dollars, it's about $5 to $25. I can understand if it's a famous attraction, but just seeing a dam that doesn't move is expensive. Sightseeing tours have been organized even before the dam was completed. I would like to go there at least once, but as you may have guessed, there is a possibility that I will be detained, so I won't go.
This is a video that summarizes detailed information about the Three Gorges Dam, and is a popular video that has been viewed over 150,000 times so far, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section.
As we move towards spring, it's time for more rain. In 2020, heavy rains and flooding continued, and there was concern around the world that dams would collapse. On the contrary, there was a drought from 2022 to 2023, and water shortages continued this year as well. What was surprising was that China's meteorological authorities had already announced the possibility of water shortages as of last year. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.